this is our microcontroller's final project, which is distance control, by which we can control anything by distance because of network. For example, like three main components we used, like equipment we used are Arduino board, network model, which is connected to LAN, like wire. It has a wire, but you can, as it sends data to a database, which is Firebase, you can get data from it wirelessly in like any distance. And also micro server motors, like two of them, to switch lights off and on. So this network model, it sends data, as I said, to cloud, so you can get the data in any, like in your computer.
Can you explain details? So we have the remote server where we have two routes. So when we send a mobile application to the server, it talks with our module, and it's like web sockets. So when it hears some request, it turns on or turns off any of the servers. And then it turns the light or something turns on or turns off.
So our first
demo version was.
Elevator.
We call it elevators from your room, for example. So, so this is really this is how it works.
This is how it looks, and this is how.
So we call the elevator from the, any distance, and then know that it's. In some time, and it comes right after. Oh, it's. It is called distance control.
So, second, like control, which is also like an example.